loves, this is Gemma Smith on Gemma's Diary. Again, I have a very good news. I wasn't expecting it because I was told 2 weeks pa daw, mangyayari yung mga ganun. So I've applied it last Saturday, I think. Tapos, I woke up this morning, Monday morning, an email from Google. Money na tayo, guys! Yay! Sorry. Yeah, money na tayo, guys. So, na-promise ko sa inyo nung Saturday, di ba? Na mamimigay ako ng phones. Okay, hindi man ito kamahalan. I won't be buying a very expensive phone because ang mangyayari, luho na yun, di ba? Gusto ko lang yung mga estudyante na nag-follow sa Gemma's Diary, mabibigyan naman ng option. Kasi nga, I promise na pag na-monetize na tayo, mamimigay ako ng phone. So, ang nangyari, this month, today, Monday, which is the time na gagawa ako ng videos, is, it happened. Money na tayo. I got a congratulation letter. Email, rather, from Google na money na tayo. Which is, okay. Diba sabi ko, the Sabado coming, 21,000 lang yung ibibigay ko, diba? Kasi nga panegosyo. Hindi na nga lang yung show making, diba? Pero nangyari, yes guys, monetize na tayo. So, ang mangyayari ngayon, yung promise ko na phone, okay, which is, you're gonna like this. Kasi nga, hindi lang isang phone ibibigay ko. Hindi nga lang mamahalin na phone ha, kundi dalawa. So, sino man yung dalawang papalarin, yun, kung sino man yung dalawang estudyante na papalarin, or hindi man estudyante lang, okay? Hindi lang estudyante. Kahit yung mga nanay na kailangan ng phone, hindi nga lang ito mamahalin na phone, but then it's still a phone, guys. You can still do YouTube in it and whatever else and whatnot. So, ang mangyayari, hihigpitan ng mga pulis ko ang mechanics. Talagang doon sa hindi susunod sa mechanics. Like, most of you guys, I won't say a name, pero namimihasa na kayo guys. Hindi na kayo sumusunod ng mechanics. I let it pass a few times, right? Na dadating na lang kayo sa live, pero yung police ko hindi man lang na-record yung entry nyo. Kasi nga, hindi kayo nagsasubmit ng entry. But then, the day of the raffle, nandun kayo. No, don't get me wrong, I'm grateful for that. Kasi nga, dumating pa din kayo sa pa-raffle natin. But then again, it's not fair dun sa sumunod talaga sa mechanics tapos hindi pa nabubunod. So guys, I am so sorry. Sasabihin ko na ito ngayon ha. I am so sorry pag hindi kayo nasali. Kasi nga, pagkadating ng Sabado, dun na kayo nag chichiburichi. I don't even know. Kasi nga, nagpapanik na ako. And you guys know that, na talagang nagpapanik din ako. So, pag nagpanik ako, yung pinag-usapan namin ng mga moderators, ng mga police, hindi talaga nasusunod. Kasi nga, nagpanik na ako. To keep the peace, para matapos na tayo, sinusulat ko na lang yung pangalan nyo, which is not fair. It is not fair. Yung pamilya ko nga na sumasali, gustong masali sa raffle, hindi ko nga nilalagay yung mga pangalan nila kasi nga to avoid favoritism or whatever. Kasi nga na-accuse na tayo na bias yung will of names. I don't even know why, because random yun si computer na yun. But then, I did what you ask. Ginawa nating manual, right? You guys know how I struggled. Kasi nga, yung printer ko hindi din nag-operate. So, I had to write it manually. So, ang nangyayari, yun. To nagmagal tayo lalo, di ba? So, ang mangyayari this time, kasi nga, morning na tayo, we have to imply, or we have to apply a very strict don sa mechanic. Kasi nga, guys, I have to admit that I have been very lenient and very reasonable to you guys. Kasi nakikinig talaga ako sa inyo. In fact, tinatanong ko yung opinion nyo. Kasi nga, gusto ko involve kayo. Pero nangyayari kasi, hindi pa rin nasunod. So, I had to make adjustments. At tapos, mangyayari, ako pa din yung masisisi. Alam nyo yun. So, from Nay, moving forward, hindi na ako magtatanong. Well, I would probably still do, but it won't be as often. Kasi nga, kailangan ko ng my voice din. Kasi nga, channel ko nga ito. Tapos, I think I'm done with that part. Getting involved in my decisions and everything I do in this channel. So, ang mangyayari moving forward, hindi na. Which is, I think it's just fair. Kasi nga, it only creates confusion. Right? Confusion and more hard work for me. Kasi nga, hindi nagkakasundo pa din ang opinion. So, ang mangyayari, yun. Nagpapanik ako the day of the raffle. And like, I'm reminding you guys that yung pasabado natin, as best I could, gagawin ko talaga yan. Pero I don't know the coming weeks and months kasi nga, may ibang business din naman kasi ako. So, pag nangyari yun, I'm looking at the worst case scenario. Baka isa, once a month na lang tayo magpapa-raffle, but then again, I'm still gonna surprise you. I wouldn't tell you when, but then I will just come online and pick random people that are going to join me on a live. So, parang gano'n na lang, but as much as I could, gusto ko talaga every Saturday tayo, okay? So, just keep that in mind, okay? At saka, wag naman ma-disappoint. Kasi nga, like I always said, if I have time, I would do that every Saturday. But until then, I wouldn't promise that it's gonna be forever. But definitely, we're gonna have maybe every 2 weeks. Kasi nga, guys, nahihirapan din ako. Kasi nga, I have other things to do in the house. Busy din kasi sa buhay-buhay. Like now, full-on na yung balik school ng mga bata. It is quite hard to juggle everything. Even my husband is also struggling to work around me and the girls. So, I am being unfair, I guess. So, I just want you all to be aware of the plan. But then, like I said, definitely we will have that. Kung hindi man every other Saturday, ngayong Sabado, nagpaparapo tayo. Next Sabado, hindi. Susunod na Sabado. Ang ganun kasi I'm adjusting my life here and I have to rethink anong gagawin dun sa ating parceling. Kung pwede pa bang salbahin o hindi. But then, like I said, for the meantime, mamimigay pa rin ako ng 1,000 pesos siguro. Na kung sino yung gusto mag-start, can start. But kung hindi, at least, ginawa ko pa din, diba? Na makatulong sa inyo. Or like, yung mga pa 50 pesos, pa 100, gagawin ko pa din yun. It's just that, guys, kababalik lang ng everything dito sa UK, dito sa lugar namin. Yung wala ng lockdown. I'm so grateful for you guys kasi nga, everything happened very quickly. But saka, although I got a few support from other sources and other people, nangyari pa din yung gusto ko, yung makahanap ako ng mga tao na makakausap maliban sa pamilya ko, sa asawa ko. Alam niyo yon, kasi nga, at saka makapag-abot ng tulong. Also, the project that I wanted to set up, like yung pariseling, kahit hindi man nangyari, at least, I met new friends, which is I'm so grateful for. At saka you guys, yung mga nagme-message pala, I'm so grateful kasi nga, dami nyo ha. Saka like, huwag naman magtampo kung hindi ko man kayo ma-replyan. Just know na, binabasa ko talaga lahat. It's just that, busy talaga sa buhay-buhay. like I said, I have other business attend to. I had to juggle everything now, and like I said, guys, I'm so grateful. Dahil nangyari ang lahat ng ito in a short period of time, grateful for all those people that really helped me get that confidence that I needed. Laki yung pasasalamat ko kasi nga I made new friends. One of those. Like nandyan talaga, like from the day that the word come out na yun nga magpapa giveaway tayo. You know, like tough life in the Philippines kasi. So naging attractive yun. At saka, alam nyo guys, I really am grateful na nangyari to kasi nga nakita ko na at least nakatulong man lang kahit konti, 'di ba? At saka I'm not stopping, guys. Nagsisimula pa lang tayo. So help the channel. At saka wag na kayo mag-skip ng ads, ha. Kasi through that, the more kikita yung channel natin, the more money I could give you guys. Maybe every month magbibigay ako ng phones, more phones and more money, right? So I made the habit of not telling you anong prizes, diba? So today, gagawin ko na i-announce na ang prizes natin. So yung hindi nanonood, right? Makinig. Yung mga hindi nanonood, hindi talaga ito malalaman. Yung mechanics natin, mangyayari. Teka lang ha. Mechanics muna tayo. Gulo-gulo na to. Mechanics muna tayo. Yung mechanics natin, manghihingi ako sa inyo. I don't know ilang ads ang nasa video na ito na mag-a-appear. So gusto ko, I think sabi nila may dalawa daw yan, minimum ata dalawa. So gusto ko in this video, right, makinig, in this video screenshot no yung pagkatapos ng ads ba, hindi yung simula, yung pagkatapos ng ad. That's a proof na nag-watch talaga kayo ng ads. So gusto ko screenshot nyo dalawang ads, dalawang ending ng ads. Kailangan na panood nyo yung dalawang ads. Screenshot nyo yung ending nun. Tapos i-message nyo yan, private message nyo sa Gemma's diary. I have a few moderators that will check and make sure na ending talaga yun. So, walang dayaan. Okay? So, ang mangyayari, pag hindi nyo yun nasunod, yung dalawang screenshot ng dalawang ending ng ads, hindi namin kayo ililista. Kasi nga, we have to be really strict. Kasi nga, first time din to na nag-ads yung video, yung channel natin. So, doon namin babasihan yung entries nyo. So, pag walang hindi ending ng ads, like, I'll give you an example. Ganyan, dalawa niyan, like, proof na dalawang ads yung napanood nyo doon sa video na ito. Apart from listening, what are the mechanics? So, dapat alam yun. So, yung hindi nakapag-screenshot, i-message kayo ng mga moderators ko na you didn't do it right, gawin nyo ulit, or whatever. Sila na yung mag-decide. Like I said, in the past raffle natin, nag-ask kami ng screenshot, di ba? Pero madami pa din yung hindi talaga sumusunod. But we let it go last Saturday because we know we're going to make it strict this time. So this is the time na magiging stricto kami kasi nga dalawang phones ibibigay, di ba? So yeah, at sana lang ha, walang problema kasi nga gusto natin masaya lang tayo, di ba, sa Sabado. Kasi pag meron na namang awayan, oh my goodness, ayoko talaga makakita ng awayan kasi nga guys, gusto ko sa channel na to masaya lang tayo. So makinig tayo sa mga moderators ko kasi nga I cannot do all this without them, guys. So pag ano yung mga moderators ko na tapos ayaw nang mag-work, then I have to get another one. Magsisimula na naman ako na to make relationships with them, which is ayoko nang gawin yan. So please understand na pag sinita kayo, wag magagalit, loves. Kasi nga, we just wanna make everything smooth. Kasi nga, natataranta na ako, tas may pasaway pa. So, we'll try and avoid that if we can, okay? So, sunod lang tayo, guys. So, like I said, dalawang screenshot ng dalawang ending ng ads. I don't know how many times I've said this, pero like I said, yun lang yung hihingin ko. Dalawang ads. Watch nyo sa video na to. At i-private message nyo sa Gemma's diary, okay? Tapos, they will tell you na okay na. Tapos, ipapakita ko naman yung names ninyo by Thursday or as long as madami na, talaga yung papakita ko. So, alam nyo na okay na kayo. May entry na kayo. So, I hope naintindihan ng lahat. Tsaka gusto ko lang talaga magpasalamat as well ay Vince Patrick Markaida, kasi nga siya yung nagbigay idea na why not put the games on the raffle kahit hindi man siya nanalo. Every time nandyan siya, alam mo ba, salamat. Salamat talaga, kasi nga you message me as well, hindi lang yung nagko-comment ka. And I know I want to help you as much as I could. Talagang hindi ka mabunot-bunot, but then anyway, who knows, in the future, just stick around, stay with me, kasi nga, mga kagaya mo gusto kong tulungan, yung mga loyal ba, hindi yung kung ano lang, pang raffle lang, huwag ganun guys, okay, kasi nga, gusto ko kaibigan tayo lahat dito, at saka naman, like I said dun sa previous video ko, like guys, I am trying my very best to help all of you. Unfortunately, yung intention ko na pa-reseller, hindi nangyari kasi. So, I am using my own money to give you guys. So, kung ano man yung nabigay ko, alam nyo yun, that's the best I could. So, like, if you're going to message me, magma-message kayo na, ano, mahirap talaga ang buhay. And I understand that. Mahirap talaga ang buhay sa Pilipinas lalo. Pero ayoko kasi na bibigyan kita ng tulong. Tapos, alam mo yung madami na. Tapos, ako naman yung mawawalan. Yeah. So, kung hindi man kita ma-replyan, please, huwag magtampo. Kasi nga, like I said, I'm trying to help you guys best I could. Pero, like, ayoko naman. Ako naman yung magsasuffer, diba? So, sana naintindihan at huwag magtampo. Just keep joining the raffle because who knows, ikaw na, diba? So, hindi man ito kalakihan itong mga pa-raffle ko, guys. But then, it can make a difference. Like, isang kilong bigas na yung pinaka-minimum, diba? 50 pesos. So, I'm sorry, that's all I can do. Kasi nga, like I said, hindi ako kasing yaman ni Raffy Tofu. So, pag, baka pag nangyari na yon, of course, I wouldn't say no. Talagang tutulungan kita. But then, talagang huwag kang magtampo. Okay? So, I hope you understand. This is my little way of helping you guys. It's just that, ayoko naman, ako yung mag-suffer. Kasi nga, I've helped you kahit na meron akong pa-budget, diba? So, sana huwag magtampo. Just keep joining. That's all I can say. And that's all I can help. Tsaka pala, I have an appreciation to those that are very sweet. They are very nice. At saka, alam nyo, hindi ko man kayo maisa-isa mapapasalamatan. Alam nyo that I really am. I'm listening and I'm reading. Salamat, salamat. So, please, stay with me kasi nga, like I said, you don't know what can happen in the coming months. Kasi all I can think of is pabobongga pa. May bubongga pa sa anong makakaya ko, diba? So, just stay with me. Invite, share, like, and subscribe. The more, the better. Kasi nga, the more people that are going to watch the ads, wag na mag-skip, guys. Kasi nga, tulong nyo na yan sa akin na mapa-continue ko yung bigay ko sa inyo. So, yun lang yung that's all I'm asking you in return. Don't skip the ads kasi nga, I'm grateful na nangyari na din to kasi nga, nakatulong ako sa inyo. Tsaka hindi din ako, alam niyo yung mapipressure na din kasi nga, I know there is help as well. something's helping me to help you even more. Kasi nga, yung repareseller ko hindi nag-work, diba? And that money come from my own pocket, pero walang bumalik, diba? So, by watching the ads, by not skipping the ads, nakakatulong kayo sa akin na tulungan pa din kayo. So, that's all I'm asking. Sana lang, ha? Sana lang. Malaking tulong na talaga yan. So, please, that's all I'm asking. So, sorry. May lista talaga ako kasi nga, ayoko makalimutan lahat, diba? So, doon sa talagang hindi kayang mag... I don't know why hindi nyo kaya kasi... Kasi nga, kung interesado talaga kayo, magsisikap kayo, guys, na gawin yung hinihiling namin ba? Yung dalawang screenshot nung dalawang ending ng ads. Kung hindi man nyo yun magawa, ayoko na, ewan ko na lang. Kung sa live na lang kayo susulpot, that is fine. Still fine. Pero, oh pala, hang on a minute there. Diba, hinihingi namin yung dalawang screenshot ng ending ng ads, ng dalawang ads. Apart from that pala, kailangan naka-like sa Gemma's Diary, tsaka optional na yung sa Instagram na Gemma's Diary. But yung importante, naka-subscribe kayo, nakapanood kayo sa buong video na to, at tsaka naka-share sa wall ninyo. Yun pala yung mga i-check ng mga police ko. So, ang mangyayari pag isa doon ang hindi nasunod, dalawang screenshot ng dalawang ads, at saka naka-like and subscribe sa YouTube channel na to, at saka naka-like sa Facebook page na Gemma's Diary. So, yun lang yung tatlo, diba? Optional na yung number 4, which is the Instagram. Hindi ako active doon, pero I'm trying. Kasi busy sa buhay-buhay, pero pag nangyari, maybe I need an admin again or moderator for that. But then, that's not important at the minute. So, yung tatlo lang yung very important na kailangan nagawa mo para maka-entry ka sa dalawang pa-phone natin. And like I said, guys, this is not a very expensive phone kasi hindi pa kaya ang Gemma's Diary kasi nga walang bumabalik sa investment, diba? So, yes. But then, it's still a phone. It's a decent phone. And, yeah. Pero may option pala. Kung nanay naman yung at saka mayroon namang magandang phone yung nanay, tapos nakakuha ng kalang phones, I would call it a phone raffle. Dalawa yung phone na papa-raffle natin. Pag yung nanay ang nakakuha, pwede din, at kung ayaw niya ng phone, it's a Gcash na worth 1,500. So, dalawang, kung puro nanay na may phone, magandang phone, yung mabubunot natin, that's okay. You could have the option of 1,500 Gcash. So, nasa iyo na yon, or tatay din, or kung sino man na hindi nangangailangan ng phone, you can have it on a Gcash option, which is 1,500. So, dalawang 1,500 kung ayaw ng phone, ha? So, yun yung mangyayari. At least, may option pa din, diba? So, 1,500 or a phone. So, yun yung mangyayari. At saka, I hope, hindi masyadong stress kasi stress ako. So, but then anyway, there you have it, guys. So, I hope nakikinig lahat up to sa dulo. At saka, sana walang fight sa Sabado. So, you guys, keep an eye out sa Facebook page natin. And like I said, yun palang hindi nakapag-entry at sumulpot na lang sa live sa Sabado. Inamin kayo isasali sa raffle. Sa main raffle. Pero, you can still join the games. May separate listahan kami dun sa mga humabol na hindi nag-entry. Right? Kasi nga pang Sabado lang kayo. We're going to write your name still. Pero dun na kayo sa games na pang 50 pesos Gcash. So, guys, you have the option. Watch the whole video to understand it. Or, attend sa Sabado. Games lang yung pwede nyo mapanalunan, which is 50 pesos. So, everybody's still going to be happy. At sana walang away, please. And I appreciate if you did reach to this part. Kasi nga, interesado kayo. Like always. So, see you sa Sabado, guys. And I hope you have a great day. Bye!